is something I've been working on since the early 70s.
Inspired by psychedelic plant experiences.